Good morning. Pems listen to VOA, Japanese English listening material site. It was discovered that actress and celebrity Kuumiko Okae died at 5:20 a.m. on March 23rd at a hospital in Tokyo due to pneumonia due to the Uhan new coronavirus. She was 63 years old, announced by the affiliated office. Mrs. Okae had a fever on the 3rd, although she was recovering at home. She suddenly changed her condition on the morning of the 6th and was admitted to a university hospital in Tokyo. After that, ICU was equipped with a respirator. As a result of PCR test, positive results were found. Hard treatment had been continued, but she couldn't recover. According to her office, Mrs. Okae had undergone early breast cancer surgery at the end of 2019. He pointed out that the cause of her serious illness was the fact that her immune system had been weakened after she received radiation therapy from the end of January this year to the mid-Feb. The office commented, "We would like to express our sincere gratitude to all medical staff for their efforts." Overnight, funeral and farewell ceremony is undecided. It is said that a farewell party will be held at a later date. Mrs. Okae made her debut in the TBS drama, Omitsu, in 1975. Since 1978, she had appeared in the NHK quiz program, Association Game, as a regular aka Gumi Solver. In 1983, she married Dr. Awada Baku, 69, who was a regular answer of the White Group. From 1996 to 2017 and a half years, served as the main moderator of the TBS system, Hamamaru Market. Her daughter is actress Miho Iwata, 36. That's all. Thank you. Listen to VOA.